He is priceless. And somehow I forget that someone really amazing gave up everything for him to be here.
For me, Behrad's birthday became a reminder of everything he missed out on. It makes me happy to see he's had a chance to really live.
Well, you know, we're throwing a party for him right now, and he should really get going before all the cake is gone. I know how you love cake.
What about the timeline?
Well, I heard that finding loopholes is kind of your thing, so I had a chat with the ancestors. Turns out, two air totems have never existed at the same time before. They think if only one of us is out at a time, Behrad should be safe. I say we try it out for a few weeks. What are you waiting for? Behrad's probably looking for someone to take shrooms with as we speak. Oh, you know how to imitate Mama's disapproving death stare, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
Thank you.
Hang on, little guy. I heard you committed Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah.
Did all that for little old me?
I did it for everyone. I couldn't breathe around the douchier you. Too much cologne. Is that sandalwood and frankincense? I like sandalwood and frankincense.
All right.
Oh, my little brother is all grown up.
Happy birthday.
No.
So Ava Lance is engaged. Congrats. Sarah has a new set of healing powers. Sweet.
Gary's been an alien this whole time. Not at all surprising. Lita's expecting. Oh, and a baby alien imprinted on my boyfriend. Cool, cool, cool.
Well, at least I can count on you to never change, Mick.
Good.
Whoa!
The hell are you doing?
When you and Kayla got caught up in the moment, her tentacle entered your ear canal and she laid eggs in your head, and now you're growing a brood pouch.
So you're saying my dad is pregnant?
Yep.
Sorry, I can't help it. This is the laugh I was programmed with.
Wow. That I did not see coming.